biking is a great hobby. I think you should pass us a few tips. And the VP member of the club, Toastmaster Gangadhar Rao, to evaluate our speaker.
Thank you, General Evaluator. Once again, good evening, fellow Toastmaster and distinguished guests.
Good evening.
There is only one word always comes in mind, which is the word of the day, which suits this man so perfectly: audacious. He just comes on everything, just like without any fear, not counting risks. So the way he attempts the speeches are always admiring that, the way he takes up the topics and presents again. Today's speech again, Toastmaster Mohammad Vikaruddin. He was repeating his speech and representing the same topic again in a different note based on his earlier feedback. Since I was there to know the earlier feedback, I was trying to just to check the based on the earlier feedback. The speech when he started, the excellent way, it is a big question, interesting question. Are you married? Immediately, I was relating that word to deal with situation. There's the best relationship between a dealing with situation with a marriage. So I was very excited and anxiously waiting to listen some stories related to marriage and deal with situation. So that's how he set a tone. Everyone is on their feet. What is going to come? So the best way to open the speech, very excellent opening, always to start with a good question, keeping audience active. And they come into a very good story. There is a father, three sons, and there is a will. How to deal with it? The story was started very well, and he shown all the, explained the characters, everything. Yes, I personally, I am little weak in mathematics, so I lost the distribution count, who got how many. So otherwise, the story was well with the family relation. Then we were looking for, still I was waiting for the marriage story, how marriage is connected to deal with situation. Then he started his my own story, then I was anxiously listening. Obviously, he come up with a negotiation, typical negotiation in office. Always we try to squeeze our, only one party in life in our jobs is a vendor, how to squeeze. So he is again related to the subject, which is a day-to-day subject in the office, is given very well. But overall, this thing, again, the speech objective, as mentioned, a bit of a strategy around negotiating. So I was looking for what kind of strategy is being used in a father's story or his own story. What is a strategy? That is the one thing personally I felt I was looking for it. What is the strategy around negotiation? Okay, so the way of negotiation is explained very well. And always we expect some kind of, Toastmasters is again not a serious subject to talk always. We expect little bit of humor and little bit of emotion in the story, which could make it more connected to the audiences as usually. So because we are all here to have little enjoying the speeches in a happy moment. So little bit of humor and emotion should be built into the story. Any story, it is a business story also, we can build a humor and emotion always. Humor, it is there everywhere in the life. So that could have made attracting audience, connected audience more. And my last suggestion is that generally in Toastmaster we say never be sorry for what happened in the past. Never say what happened in your last speech. What did you miss out? No need to repeat any of our mistakes to the audience in the current scenario. Past is past. Toastmaster is always present and forward. So we should never get into the past speeches, gaps to be sharing in the current one. So always start with positive. With all that, excellent speech. We keep continuously waiting for more speeches from Master Mohammad Vikaruddin. All the best, Master Mohammad Vikaruddin. Back to you, General Evaluator.